Hello friends, this is Durga again from IT Varsity, a one-stop shop to learn all the technologies. So at this time, we are talking about developing an end-to-end application to compute average revenue. And as part of that, let us understand how to implement simple transformations. So far, we have read the data from underlying file system using text file API on Spark context, and it has created RDD. We have previewed the data also on orders, and we made the changes. We implemented the logic for order items as well. And now we will apply some transformations before joining the data. And those transformations are: we need to filter the orders data for completed orders. We have to extract the key from both orders and order items along with the necessary values. From orders, we need the order date, and for order items, we need order item subtotal along with order ID, which is the common key between the two. It is required so that we can join the two data sets later. And in this case, we have to extract the key from the completed orders. Not on the original orders RDD, but on the completed orders. And then we will compute the revenue per order item, per order from order items table for each day. Okay, this is a little bit incorrect. Let me fix it. So this is the more appropriate description. We have to get order date along with order ID from orders. We have to get order item subtotal along with order ID from order items. And also we need to compute revenue per order from order items. Then we will take it further to join the data set and then do the final aggregation. So we will see all these things in action as part of this topic. There will be several videos for it, and you will understand all these things in detail. That being said, I hope you're enjoying the content on my channel, of my course. If you like this, or if you have to provide the feedback, or if you have to give the rating, please do so. Especially with respect to rating, please give me the full rating unless you think otherwise. If you think otherwise, please raise the concern with me so that I can work on it as part of the future content. That being said, thank you. Bye.